Yes, there is a specific hand position that I use at the harp. So my palm is facing the soundboard, my fingers are pointed down, and my thumbs are held up high. There's also a large open space between my second finger, this one, index, and my thumb. And the reason for that is to have lots of travel room. If that position is closed, barely gonna have any space for that thumb to pluck.